More Dungeonmans. Got my inventory sorted too. Which means we can sell some shit. Probably go do that before we check on the Seeds of Power. Well, I have nothing in store, so let's just... Eh, sure. Seeds of Tangled Dreams, not Seeds of Power. Wow, I'm an idiot. In any case, let's open them up. Neat. Probably should go out here to open them up. Also, while I'm recording this, Steam Anime Weekend is happening, so we could get some more impressive items while we fight bosses. Or it could not happen because RNGesus hates me. Knife of Deadly. Let's see what that does. Deals extra damage with consecutive hits on the same target. Oh, that's nice. Not as powerful as what we have now, but we can upgrade that. We can always upgrade that. All right, let's go to the Academy ruins. Get our proofs of strength checked in. Then go back to the chapel. Oh yeah, that's right, we have map filters now. Explored. Oh, neat. Very neat. Oh, we can zoom out. That's nice. That is super nice. I did not know we could do that. Okay, back into the graveyard. The Gravy Graveyard. Oh no, zombies, what shall I do? I shall dance. Alright, come on, you bozos. I think that's enough. Now we make our way back down to where we were before. Oh, for fuck's sake, you idiots. Then again, they're zombies. They don't have intelligence. And the best part about chapels, enemies don't crypts. Enemies don't respawn. Which means I can do that. Wait, did I see a hat? Yes, that was a hat. We have a wizard hat. Now we just need some wizard robes. And then the joke can be complete. Yep, this is the unexplored room. Oh, I didn't notice that there. Completely by accident. As we explore, we have to remain cautious and wary of anything behind any corner. After all, this is Iron Man's. One slip-up could mean death. Death is kind of permanent when you're in Iron Man. But hey, at least we have money, I suppose. Oh, shit. Wow, you're really not coming forward to me, aren't you? That's okay. I can just stand back here and kill your ass. They're getting smart. Take them out from range! Unfortunately, I can do range as well. Hooray for contingency plans. Hopefully my muscle memory from my old file won't get me in. I end up dying due to trying to press 7 to escape as opposed to 1. Because there are some enemies that do have one hit kill attack, but they aren't going to appeal for quite a while. That'd be the boss area down there. I saw you. Nothing escapes from my eagle eyes. Oh shit. Yeah, level up. That's not the proper level up screen. And with this, we become king of battle. I love that jingle. Wars are won and lost by the champion who takes the field. Armies march and soldiers clash, but it is at the effort of warrior titans larger than life that stand above the rest and truly decide who wins the day. The great generals know the battlefield like the back of their hand, and when they stand to arms, they are a match for scores of foes while standing alone. From the darkest underground dungeon to the top of the tallest tower, you've sworn to bring victory to the academy, which is kind of in ruins and kind of a moot point at this point. This is the oath of the King of Battle. Wreck and ruin to all who get in our way. Well, just my way. And time to show you what the class is all about. Grandmaster Weapon Training. Proficiency with all weapons. Allows the use of pole arm with legendary armsman powers. Once we hit level 10, we can get this. Fury felled 1,000 foes. A very nice attack. It's both a single target and a group control group area of effect group control. And this, well, it's like a Dragoon ability from Final Fantasy. Jump high into the air. I'll be using that. And once map completion, gotta do map completion. If I was in my stream file, map completion would be easy. Just go to the upper left or right corner and punch the whole thing down. Although nowadays that would work. Join us. Die once, then fight forever in undeath. Eternal strength. Nah, no thanks, when we're off. I didn't even... let's see here. I'm gonna spend forever chunk on mead, relaxing on the beach before a seed of endless seasoned wheat. Sorry. And we have some Zed heads. But before we do that... they're of no consequence to us. And now let's take care of this bozo. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. That's one dead, deadhead. Oh, nice. Scroll defy damage. Gotta save that. Save that for the final boss and utterly demolish their ass. Now let's explore and gain all the ruins' fancy treasures. Oh yeah, I forgot. Slimes... what's my cold resistance? Ah, I'm good. Morning food's catching up with me. Of course, I can't scroll the dungeon map now. That's a weird thing that happens from every now and then. Whatever, we explore everything. We can go to the surface. The way home! There we go. Interesting. Night after night, you take note of the movement of the stars, the face of the moon, and the hidden truths of the sky above. Though you can never be certain, you feel that there's something waiting for you east of here. What could it be? That would be the Starlight Temple. How much purloined inventory do we got? One. I don't feel right using it yet. Oh shit, I forgot. I went past my time limit. Oh, see y'all next time when we go to another area in the east.